Now, I thought the daffodils in Georgia were big, but these green stalks with the sun exploding through the top of them, well, might just lead me to a poem. Might just lead me to an unfortunate metaphor about me and you, and you know it's true what they say about spring with all those birds and toads and grasshoppers a-dancing makes me want to write about the heart pitter-patter. Makes me want to learn tap dancing or trapeze or macrame. Hell, you make me say stupid shit like I want to learn macrame. And even if this doesn't work out, even if this doesn't work out, my heart leapt out my chest and came out my mouth when I sprouted into song. Juggled between my palms to the beat of sonnet and psalms and dropped along my side like a shadow. And boy, girl, you make me want to write about daffodils, and that shit is so gay, but hell, I'm so gay, so I could write about stupid cheesy shit that way and be only partially politically incorrect linguistically one of the perks of sexual deviancies. And did I mention, you make me want to be so much more sexually deviant, even if we haven't done it yet, or maybe we did do it that once but still hadn't decided what homo sex was. And you say, if you think you're having sex, and you made sex so beautifully simple with that one little line, it makes me think you should write tax law or IKEA instructions or hell, just agree to hang out with me next Saturday. And when you can't come over because you're busy or whatever, I'd like to roll over to find you've left your lips on my empty pillow when you had to go so we could still kiss or think we're having sex till we're sweaty with mind fuck and I reluctantly return your puckers, your kisses, your smackers, your ass, your eyes, hell, even your mind. And I know it's bad to objectify, and really I'd stop, but I could go on all day fueled by those gray-green peepers, could sleep all night and still fall deeper by daylight into like-like with you. So, like I said, even if this doesn't work out, even if this doesn't work out, it doesn't take a dictionary to spell out how I feel. Just a paper, a pen, and your kiss. Just some daffodils, a poem in your lips, and some motherfucking macrame.